not complete. English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. Alahadin rides to meet him, that these barbarous acts might be avenged. Pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, find favor with us.
Pis Allah'tır, geber kafir! Kime boyun eğmek istiyorsun? Yes!
You just killed that person! Guards, come quickly!
If the guard won't take action, it falls to us to do something.
What you propose is madness.
But necessary. How many more will we allow to go missing before the people take a stand?
It does not affect us.
Not yet. But if we continue to do nothing, it will.
And what do you propose?
I've watched the man. Learned everything there is to know about his operation. It's all here on a map I've made. He inspects his stock every day at the same time. This is when I'll strike.
So you have a piece of paper. It won't save you when you're discovered. Won't shield you from their swords and arrows.
If all goes well, it won't come to that. Anyway, it's a risk I'll have to take. Wish me luck, my friend.
Indeed. You'll need it.
For him to do that?
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please. No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
My good people, your search has come to an end. I've anything
I
anyone
to
could
the right place. There's no better merchant than I. Listen here, citizens. If you're tired of shopping goods, then come see me. My merchandise is without fear. Anything you like?
Is this the great Altair before me? What an honor. You must be here for a very important mission. Maybe I could help you. I have been eavesdropping and I have learned much. However, I have erred. I had some Masyaf flags to deliver to the bureau leader, but I lost them when attacked by thugs. Could you find them for me? I must be back to my mentor before he returns from the market, so you must be fast as the wind.
Look! Look! What is he doing?
You follow a false god.
I've done nothing wrong! Why are you
You've
doing
no
this?
You've no reason to be out here, old man!
Huh.
we can do whatever we wish.
Times in which we live. Food is scarce, money tight, but it need not be this way. There are opportunities.
Could I interest you in some of my wares?
Help! Please help!
I don't find anything useful at the other merchant stalls. That won't happen here.
That is great. I knew I could count on you, Master Altair. Here is what I learned from listening to the guards near the Dome of the Rock. They were talking about the man named Talal. They said he has many loyal followers, all of whom will readily give their lives for the man. If their master is in danger, they are sure to intervene, giving Talal time to escape. That is all I know. I hope my small contribution will help.
I like that in a customer.
Aye, in the right place. There's no better merchant than I. Come see what I got.
You won't believe your eyes.
I better have to find back. Damn fool must be out of his mind.
Malik.
Come to waste more of my time?
I've found Talal. I'm ready to begin my mission.
That is for me to decide.
Very well. Here's what I know. He traffics in human lives, kidnapping Jerusalem citizens and selling them into slavery. His base is a warehouse located inside the Barbican, north of here. As we speak, he prepares a caravan for travel. I'll strike while he's inspecting his stock. If I can avoid his men, Talal himself should prove little challenge.
Little challenge? Listen to you. Such arrogance.
Are we finished? Are you satisfied with what I've learned?
No. But it will have to do. Rest, prepare, cry in the corner. Do whatever it is you do before a mission. Only make sure you do it quietly.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Us,
are the true children of God.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing to do with this. All I ask is for a few coins. Help me! Somebody help me!
Filth! You are filth!
The fires of war consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost.
Dur! Buraya giremezsin. İşte kaçıyor! Durdurun! Burada! Bu tarafta!
What now, slaver?
Do not call me that. I only wish to help them, as I myself was helped.
You do no kindness imprisoning them like this.
Imprisoning them? I keep them safe, preparing them for the journey that lies ahead.
What journey? It is a life of servitude.
You know nothing. It was folly to even bring you here, to think that you might see and understand.
I understand well enough. Show yourself.
Help me! Save me!
Ah, so you want to see the man who called you here?
You did not call me here. I came on my own.
Did you? Who unbarred the door? Cleared the path? Did you once raise your blade against a single man of mine, huh? No. All this I did for you. Step into the light, then. And I will grant you one final favor. Now I stand before you. What is it you desire?
Come down here. Let us settle this with honor.
Why must it always come to violence? It seems I cannot help you, for you do not wish to help yourself. And I cannot allow my work to be threatened. You leave me no choice. You must die.
This
is not a trespass.
Any person kapalı bir
yer.
God is on my gun with you. Yes.
Maybe you have a clue, but it's already gone.
May God have mercy on your soul.
Kill him already!
You will not get away from me! Filthy heretic!
Oh, maybe you had a notice, but you've already
got... What's wrong with you?
Come on.
Nowhere to run now. Share your secrets with me.
My part is plain. The Brotherhood is not so weak that my death will stop its work.
What Brotherhood?
Al-Mualim is not the only one with designs upon the Holy Land. And that's all you'll have from me.
Then we are finished. Beg forgiveness from your God.
He's long abandoned us. Long abandoned the men and women I took into my arms.
What do you mean?
Beggars, whores, addicts, lepers. Do they strike you as proper slaves? Unfit for even the most menial tasks? No. I took them not to sell, but to save. And yet you'd kill us all. For no other reason than it was asked of you.
No. You profit from the war. From lives lost and broken.
Yes. You would think that, ignorant as you are. Wall off your mind, eh? They say it's what your kind do best. Do you see the irony in all this? No, not yet, it seems. But you will.
Altair! Wonderful to see you return to us! And how fared the mission?
The deed is done. Talal is dead.
Oh, I know, I know. In fact, the entire city knows! Have you forgotten the meaning of subtlety?
A skilled assassin ensures his work is noticed by the many.
No! A skilled assassin maintains control of his environment.
We can argue the details all you'd like, Malik. But the fact remains, I've accomplished the task set to me by Al-Muallim.
Go then. Return to the old man. Let us see with whom he sides.
You and I are on the same side, Malik.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
The Christian king and his army of infidels!
Should you enter a fistfight, guards will not interfere. But drawing your weapon will turn them hostile. Ah!
I trust you were successful?
The slave trader is dead.
Yes, the birds brought word to me. War is a dirty business. Labor and soldiers seem to be in short supply. Killing that man has saved countless lives. You've no doubt deprived the Crusaders and Saracens of additional troops. These are dark days, when men's lives are valued in gold, and such small amounts at that.
He saw it differently. Claimed they were not slaves at all, that he was helping them.
Do you know how it is you can tell a man is mad?
They speak to air, claw themselves.
No. They are the ones who speak and act as if there is nothing wrong.
I don't understand.
Few are the men who would admit to evil. Always rationalized. Always explained.
So he lied.
I was not there. Did not hear his words myself. But yes, if you speak truly, I think he was simply trying to excuse his deeds.
I saw them, though. The men and women who would be slaves. They were a strange sort. Old, mad, sick.
Weak, yes. What better way to make a soldier than to take a broken man and rebuild him? Give him all he's been denied, with the promise of more.
It seems a lot of work.
It is. But what you get in return is loyalty. Knowing what it was they stood to lose, such men would be loath to betray their savior.
An interesting theory.
See? There is still much I can teach you. Everyone deceives. Each other, themselves. Learn to pierce the veil, and know that nothing is true. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
Use vigilantes you have freed to block your pursuers and break their line of sight.
Assassin! Here! He's over here!
Please, Seigneur, me donnez la force! J'ai besoin!
You're mine! He thinks he can beat us!
Should you enter a fistfight, guards will not interfere, but drawing your weapon will turn them hostile. Ah!
Watch yourself.
Don't do that.
You don't want to see me angry, so don't do that again.